strong par 3 third here at Tetherow. There's a couple of lumps here and there around that approach that can hang you up and blindside you. Right-hand side of this green's relatively forgiving, left-hand side, pretty brutal. Take the short right-hand side of this green if you want to make, you know, par or at worst bogey. You're going down the left-hand side of it. There is danger down there.